So normally we do squats right now, but I've noticed that a lot of people are not doing the squats, which is just fine. If it bothers your knees, you should not do the squats. But I want to show you some other exercises you can substitute when we do the squats. So if you have a chair in your room, grab that chair. If you don't have a chair in your room, run out to the dining room and grab one. All right, so we need a hard chair. Okay, so the nice thing about using a chair is it takes all the pressure off your knees. So that allows your knees to relax. And the point of squats, even though it's very different than this, is sort of hygiene and healthcare for your knees. And I'm going to continue to do the squats, but when we get to that place, because we usually do them for almost 5 minutes or so, grab yourself your chair and do some of these exercises. All right, so hopefully you can see. I have enormous knees, so I don't really have much problem with my knees, knock on wood. All right, but in this exercise, you can feel the bone coming up the leg here, right? And then it flutes outward, and the head of the bone, you can feel there. All right, and if you massage, not up on top on the head, but to either side where it goes into a valley, you'll feel tender spots, right? And those are acupuncture points. And when you massage them, you probably will release a lot of tension. And you can even go down the leg a little bit, but most of the tension is held up near the joints. And clear out to the sides. You may find places that are actually really sore, and you didn't even know they were sore. And then up toward the kneecap. And then up above on the thigh itself, all right. And the other side. And then later in the day, find yourself a good lounge chair, get a Mai Tai, And have a friend massage your ankles and feet. That also will help everything quite a bit. All right? Okay, so how do your knees feel? Mine feel great. I mean, it feels really good. There are parts of our bodies that don't get much TLC. All right? Have you thanked your feet lately for holding you up? Right? Have you thanked your knees? All right? So giving them a little TLC really helps to increase the blood flow and the flow of chi through those tissues. And that's the basis of health in the traditional Chinese medical system, is a free flow of chi through all the tissues. Right? So a little TLC for the knees, for the lower back, for the feet is a good idea.